Hi friends, Philippians 3:13, St. Paul says, "This one thing I do, forgetting what lies behind and straining forward to what lies ahead." Friends, are you thinking too much about your past failures, your past mistakes, your past sins, and whatever bad happened in your past? Forget about it. Even if there's something good, God is telling you that break away from your past. Break away from your past, friends. That is what God is calling you and me today. And why we need to do it? Because it can have a lot of influence in our present. And bring that past in our present, and with that, decisions are going to change as per what happened in the past. So we are become a slave of our past. We are not living a free life in Christ. As we see, whenever God calls in the Bible, we see in Genesis chapter 12, God called Abraham. And what did God tell him? Go from your country, go from your father's house, your kindred, to the land that I will show you. So Abraham had to leave everything, leave his past life there, and had to go. And that is what he did. In verse 4, we see Abraham went and did as the Lord had said. Same way we see in the New Testament, when God, Jesus calls his disciples, he tells them to break away from their past. He tells them, follow me and I will make you fish for people. And what did these disciples do? These disciples, they immediately left their nets and followed him. So that is what God is asking you and me to do, that break away from your past. And don't think about it. If that is a friendship or relationship which you have given up and God has said no, it is no forever. Don't think that God can change his mind and make it yes. It is, you have to break away and completely look forward rather than looking backward. This is what I want to share with you. If you have liked it, do like, share and subscribe. Thank you. Bye-bye.